Come in. That's all. Jack, how are you?
Phil, at this moment, I don't know.
Well, sit down, sit down. Haven't seen you since the last Army-Navy game. What a game that was. What's the problem? AEC getting you down?
No, not at all, Phil.
Good. Stick around. I'll be through here in a minute, and we'll go over to the club.
Phil, here it is straight. One of the scientists in the last polar test claims he saw a monster. Well, now, don't look at me like that. The dean of the College of Natural History believes him.
Then who am I to doubt it? Say, you're not trying to get a Section 8 discharge, are you? A neurotic colonel?
Phil, these scientists claim that this monster, beast, whatever it is, it's a prehistoric thing, and if you laugh, I'll brain you, is romping somewhere around the North Atlantic.
I guess you'll have to brain me.
We can't. We have no brains.
Can't argue with that. It's too stupid.
But we do have more information from the dinosaur films of Ray Harryhausen, written by... ABC is actually a 7-inch long hand puppet.
And keep your hands to yourself.
And when you see pieces of the lighthouse falling, they were actually rigged on wires and lowered frame by frame. Now, all in all, the stop motion animation for this movie was completed over a period of 6 to 7 months, and Ray Harryhausen basically invented a sort of split screen process to insert the Rhesusaurus model into live action background plates. And the sounds the Rhesusaurus makes. They're actually the growls and roars of a large cat.
Wow.
And its anguished cry is the sound of a braying horse.
You jackass.
No, I'm pretty sure it's a horse.
On Super Sci-Fi Saturday night, you might see McCoy, Spock, Evil Spock, Abe Lincoln, and Captain Kirk on Star Trek. Tonight at 10, 9 central on MeTV.
Fact is, every insurance company...